My name is Anouk Wiprecht and I am a fashion tech designer. That means that I combine fashion with technology. First time that I saw a 3D printer was beginning of 2000. So the first time I 3D printed myself was 2005. And it was over selective laser sintering. So I had access to one of the first selective laser sintering machines and that was really cool. A lot of people and a lot of fashion designers are 3D printing in using like PLA on fabrics and all. There's a machine from Stratasys, the textile, the J850, that came out that makes you in a more industrial way 3D print on fabrics. And I think that's a really cool opportunity for fashion brands that want to get into 3D printing. Well, one of the things is putting basically plastics on the body. You want to do it as comfortable as possible. You want to look at other materials, like where can it be rubber, where can it be more sustainable, more ecological, kind of recyclable. All these stories are kind of really interesting if we can make and fabricate our garments out of those processes. One of my favorite designs, and I have a few versions of that, is a robotic spider dress. It uses ultrasonic rangefinders, proximity sensors. When you step into the personal space, it's kind of attacking. And it uses robotics on the body, not one degree of freedom, but multiple degrees of freedom, sort of. And from a machine learning perspective, but also from that degree of freedom aspect, it's quite an interesting and quite a complicated design, which I really like. I think 3D printing is awesome. I've been doing this for 22 years. You see much more and more people and also brands and companies enter the field of 3D printing, which is really cool because the more people enter this field, the more we can innovate.